Breaking within the last hour, police investigate a shooting near 18th and Carter Boulevard.
Omaha police officers responding to the scene just before 8 this morning. Investigators say a woman was shot in the shoulder while lying in her bed. It's unclear if the shot came from inside or outside the home. We're told that victim is in critical condition as police still search for a suspect.